I was traveling to London, England on the beautiful Dreamliner airplane. And when I got off the plane, I said, my next exhibition is going to be called Dreamline. In my painting, I'm always trying to make paintings that have some kind of meaning, that go deeper and that reference the world around me, what we're doing to it. But then I've taken these drips and cut through the surface of the paintings, and they become these sort of three-dimensional shapes that you actually have to move your eyes around. They, for me, kind of represent tears, two big drops running through the paintings. I've spent a lifetime studying color, the psychology of color, and so when I'm making a painting, I'm imbuing the painting with layers of nuance in order to articulate what it is I want to say. I realized that I had to produce something that referenced my history as an artist, and I wanted to make something that would allow the viewer to enter into an experience, a very personal experience. My name is Wanda Koop. This is my show, Dreamline. Come see it at the Dallas Museum of Art.